Today is the launch of the first ever GAA World Games, so we're delighted to be here in Croke Park with Etihad Airways and the full support of the GAA launching the first ever really truly celebration of international GAA. So the World Cup will be held in Abu Dhabi on March 5th, 6th and 7th next year. We have 24 teams coming from the 9 international units in men's and ladies football to be playing inside Sports Stadium. Around that we'll have a round of Middle Eastern League hurling, football, camogie, handball, juvenile games. So it's a big celebration of Irish culture in our games. Well, the concept of the World Games is that it's going to move every 2 years. So next year it's in Abu Dhabi, then in 2 years' time it could be in New York, then in Melbourne, then in Singapore, and so on. So what that will do is that will expose our games totally on an international level, where we're not just reaching out to the Irish diaspora, but we're reaching out to everybody to come and play our games.